So the streak ends at 7. He'll remain tied at least for the moment, because who knows how many of these are coming this season, with Oscar Robertson and Michael Jordan for the second longest triple-double streaks in NBA history. He is, by the way, still on pace for 41 triple-doubles on the NBA season. But it's not what he didn't do, Brent, that was important in this game. It's what he did do down the stretch for them.
Yeah, fourth quarter, just huge plays and tons of composure for OKC, especially with Oladipo out. But there's also a key run, Matt, between the third and fourth quarters with Laverne and Cantor and Christian in the game, where they got a little bit of that momentum before it was that Westbrook would come in and make the big plays happen.
Yeah, look, I mean, the beauty of all of this is it's been entertaining, but it's come with a lot of W's. And tonight, obviously, the streak ends, but it doesn't seem, and I believe it when he says it, to be what's most on his mind, what's on the forefront of his mind. What we've seen is, I suspect another streak will show up somewhere at a point in this season. It
you
may not
think.
Be a 7, but we're going to see more of those triple-doubles.
May not be a 7, maybe a 15.
Who knows? Right with him. Exactly.
But it's not the triple-doubles that make him, in many people's eyes, already an MVP candidate. It's what he does to win them games, and that was all on display here.
Ah, the little things, man.
Yes.
And even though the triple-double might not be on his mind, it's on the mind of the guys trying to stop him. But let's take a look at some of what Russell did in this game, some of the little plays down the stretch. We saw it in the highlight. Avery Bradley completely turned the wrong way here, and Russell attacks. And look, he could drop it off to anybody here. He's got options. This time he's able to clear with that left hand, the hang time, and get a huge finish on a great play by Donovan on the ATO. That's after timeout. And then on the jump ball, huge mistake by both Boston guards here. You don't go towards your own basket. Nobody there to recover, and we're already in sprint mode. You can see how high Russell is up on the play. Christian able to collect it. And then I give Grant a ton of credit here, because he runs through until he hears a whistle. Four Celtics go to the ball. Nobody fouls. Adams comes across half court, hits Grant. There's the dunk. Big win for OKC. Little things getting it done.